dear students, how are you? I hope you are fit and fine in the home. Okay, so today we will learn the properties of division. So already before Diwali vacation, we have started our topic division. Some concepts we have learned, and now we will learn some concepts. So today we will learn properties of division. Okay, so let's start. First property, any number divided by 1 gives the number itself as a quotient. Okay, so what is the meaning of quotient? Quotient is the result of the division or answer of the division example. Okay, so this first property state that any number divided by 1. So we will see one example so you will understand. Take any number, I am taking here 9. Okay, any number divided by 9. So we will divide this 9 by 1 and then we will see which quotient will come. Okay, so divide this 9 by 1, 1 9s are 9. Okay, so here 9 comes as the quotient. So just observe here, the quotient and that number is same, means any number divided by 1, then that same number will come as a quotient. Okay, take another example. Example 2. Take any number, I am taking here 12 divided by 1, then that same number will come as a quotient. Okay, so 12 divided by 1 is 12. Okay, so remember this, any number divided by 1, then that same number will come as the quotient. Next example or next property, any number divided by itself will give 1 as a quotient. So now take any number, I am taking here 7 divided by that same number, means 7 divided by 7. So 7 ones are 7. So here 1 comes as the quotient, means this property state that any number divided by that same number, then 1 comes as the quotient. Take another example. You can take here 10 divided by 10 is equal to 1. 10 ones are 10. Okay, so here any number divided by itself gives 1 as the quotient. Next property, when 0 divided by any number, the quotient is always 0. See here, 0 divided by any number. So here I am taking 0 divided by 2, then 0 will comes as the quotient. So here 0 divided by any number, the quotient is always 0. You can take any example. 0 divided by 5 is equal to 0. 0 divided by 9 is equal to 0. Means 0 divided by any number, then quotient is always 0. And last property, division is not possible by 0. Division means here 2 divided by 0 is not possible. We can't make the group of zeros. Okay, so division is not possible by 0. So we have learned these four properties today. Okay, I hope you understood this. Thank you.